Go ahead and restore my health. Doesn't look like there's anything else in there. Nothing for me to shoot on that. Take care of those two. That wasn't too bad. There is some runes somewhere. I don't see any. That I like that, and since I have this right here, hey, found some lore.
Another one here.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him.
Nice. Ooh. Nothing more in there. That wasn't too hard. Ooh, there's some more over there. All right, let's Bring another one of those orbs up here. Or sap. The Long Cruel War. Here fell Nerthus of the Vanir, slain by Magni and Maudi, sons of Thor. The Chitnar bear witness to the cruelty of this long war. Gosh, these names. I don't recognize them either, so I don't know what they sound like. Neither Aesir nor Vanir may triumph, it is foreseen, but what may be left of Midgar before they lay down arms? The giants wanted peace. I wonder they like Tyr so much. See if I can find these other jars. There's one right there. Can't be too far either. It might be up. That's a first. I don't remember ever having an enemy pop out of a chest. Am I gonna get another enemy jumping out? Nope. But I got an apple. I think that means there's one more apple left to find. Alright, that's the way to go. Was there anything else up here? Anything else up here? Before I continue. No. Looks like there was something beyond that point, but guess it was wrong. I'm sure we're gonna need more sap in a moment.
It's getting colder. We must be near the top.
All right.
Not long now, Mom.
Health right here. So we're probably gonna get into another fight.
Look, the summit. We're so close now.
Yes, we are.
It's
strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop. Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
And like always, turn around. And look behind you. As health. Nothing there. Don't think there's anything down there. Well, maybe.
Focus up, boy.
Ah. There we go. Someone dropped a... There we go. Dropped some money. Man, this looks so good. Just seeing... The disturbed snow. Technology's come a long way. It's on here. Well, another cup. Hidden man, distant voice. Ooh. Nothing I can do with that. Wow. That was faster than I expected.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh.
Must be important if a son's a lord deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye. We really are.
Okay. Even though I totally could have pulled myself up over there.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We check their path, make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there. Just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made
Wait,
sure
what?
No weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body through these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? Is a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do. Worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now. Inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
Well, we have a head. I have a head.